Hey, welcome back. In the process of preparing an in-depth review on the EG4 Chargeverter for our off-grid system, stick around for more on that, I came across an update that's gone under the radar on the EG4 website, and that is the ChargeverterGC. Now, I can only guess what the GC stands for, and I'll comment on that in a second, but at first glance, this new model appears to simply have a new paint job to match the 6000 XP and the 18K inverters and the new batteries, etc. You know, going from the yellow and black to the silver, chrome, and gray, black look. As for output, this new model maintains the exact same high efficiency 100 amp DC output as the original one did. So what's the difference? There's a tiny but massive change in the ChargeVerter GC over the original ChargeVerter. That is an RS-485 communication port. You know, the Ethernet looking thing. Well, this now allows for precise charging control, which is crucial for battery health. Not only can the ChargeVerter GC communicate with the battery BMS, but it also has a start-stop feature for generators through dry contacts. As for the GC in the name, my guess is that it stands for generator communication, but I could be wrong on that, and it's just a guess. As for me, I've already placed an order for this new model, and I will do a head-to-head comparison video as soon as possible with my original ChargeVerter. Not only on the differences, but why you need the ChargeVerter in the first place. And spoiler alert, it's so that you don't destroy your inverter with your generator. If you want this thing at launch, I would go ahead and place your order sooner than later. Also, don't forget to use the code GO at checkout for a discount when purchasing your new ChargeVerter GC or anything else on signaturesolar.com. And if you have any particular aspects that you'd like me to focus on in this review or questions about adding the ChargeVerter GC to your setup, just drop a comment below. Your feedback is invaluable and I love hearing from you guys. Don't forget to smash that like button and share this video with your friends. And if you haven't seen it already, go ahead and check out my full build on the 6000 XP. We paralleled 3 units, walked through the entire process. It's right over here. And we will talk to you on the next one. This is Eric with East Texas Homestead, over and out.